Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Are you ready for it?
Oh, hello, Zach.
I heard about your wife. I'm sorry. My condolences.
I heard she was upset you didn't make Excellence Club last year. But anyways, would you like to host the Rehab Industries annual conference?
Yeah, that'd be great. I mean, which jacket do you want me to wear?
The red one?
The silver one.
Let us not resort to our baser instincts and handle this like civilized men.
You're right, the gold one.
What'd he say?
Enough.
Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it?
Me and you'll never be alone.